Good morning, children. Today we will do GK lesson number 20 question answers video. Okay, lesson number 20. What is there in the lesson number 20? Vehicles. Okay, we'll write question answers. I give you question answers two times. We have time. First, write the heading. Write the date first. Lesson number 20 on the top. Then vehicles heading. Write then finger place question. Q U E S T dot finger place A N D and finger space A and S, short form we are writing. Okay, answer, question and answer. And how many times you are writing? Two times you are writing. Okay, now we'll start the question now. First question, question number one. Okay, we'll write N, capital N, put your pencil on the pink line, blue line, blue line, capital N, A, M, E, name, finger space, T, W, O, 2, finger space, R O A D, road, finger space, transport, T R A N S, trans, P O R T, question mark. Name two road transport, means we have to write road transport, the vehicles that move on the road. Okay, two will write. First, answer, A N S, answer. We'll write first auto, A capital letter, put your pencil on the pink line, blue line, blue line. A, U, T, O. Auto, finger space, A, N, D, and. A, N, D, and, finger space, write bus. Anything you can write. You can write car, you can write truck. B, U, S, bus. Van, anything you can write, children. Okay, auto and road transport, we wrote auto and bus. Now leave a line and write question number 2. Now here again question, N-A-M-E. Name, 2, finger space, name, finger space, E-W-O, 2, finger space, W-A-T-E-R, water, you know water spelling. Water, finger space, transport, T-R-A-N-S-P-O-R-T, transport. Name two water transport, means what you'll write, children? The vehicles that move on the water will write two water transport, okay? First we'll write answer, A-N-S, answer, we'll write first. Capital B, boat, B-O-A-T, boat. You know that boat and ship moves on water, no? Boat, finger space, A-N-D and finger space, ship, S-H-I-P, ship, okay? The way these two vehicles move, ship and boat move on water, no? You all know that. Now we'll write question number 3. After question number, answer, answer, you have to leave one line and write question number 3 here. After the answer, leave one line and write question. I am writing question number 3 there, here. Question number 3, okay, here. We finish road transport, we finish water transport, now we write air transport. Now question number, name we write, question, N-A-M-E, what, N-A-M-E, what should an N-A-M-E, name, okay, name. Finger space, 2, T-W-O, 2, finger space, A-I-R, A, finger space, transport, T-R-A-N-S-P-O-R-T. Question, okay? The vehicles that move in the air, you know what are they? Aeroplane and helicopter, okay? We'll write the answer. A-N-S, answer. Aeroplane spelling, A capital letter, A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E, aeroplane, finger space, A-N-D and finger space, helicopter, H-E-L-I-C-O-P-T-E-R, helicopter. The vehicles that move in the air are aeroplane and helicopter, okay? This one page, you are writing this 1, 2, 3 question answers in one page. Okay. After that, next page another time. This page one time you are sure. Children,
This page, one time you are writing, and next page, second time. All the three question answers here and here. Okay?
Thank you, children. Write neatly.